Rayfield is home to some of the expensive and prestigious neighborhoods in Plateau. It's also home to some of the coolest places such as Miss Palace, Rayfield Resort, iExplore, and many more places.
Inside Rayfield are some of the luxurious buildings which you are going to be exploring. My name is Simon RMFMs, and if you're new here, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's jump right into the
to this video, guys, and I'm super excited that you're here. If you're a new viewer, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe. And also, if you're an old viewer, don't forget to like and subscribe too, as you help me get to 1,000 before the end of this year, as that is my target. So we're currently at Old Airport Junction, heading to Rayfield. And if you've not been to Jos before, this place is called Old Airport Junction. Is at Jos South local government, if I'm not mistaken. And then this is Old Airport Road. So we are currently heading to Rayfield, which is the one of the most expensive neighborhood in Jos. I'm gonna show you how it looks like, what it looks like. So at some point I'll just talk to tell you the name of the place, and at some point I'll just allow you enjoy the drive. So let's go. So we're currently at Air Force Military Base. Air Force Military Base starts from this way, as you can see. So we'll just drive down. So it's basically just a straight road down to Rayfield from Old Airport. This is Air Force Military Primary School, the one the fence we just passed. And then the runabout we're heading to is Air Force Military Runabout. And then you can see a gate there. I don't know if you can sight it. That is Air Force Military Barracks. So the fence you can see this way by the left is part of Air Force Military Barrack. That is how big it is. It's very, very big. So from the gate there down to this place is Air Force Military Barrack. So we are currently at this is Rayfield Road. We are close to Rayfield already, starting from that way. Down if you do the building you can see by the left with a blue roof is CAC office in Jos. Yeah, that is that's Corporate Affairs Commission. Yeah, that's where you can register your company. If you have a startup company, you can register it there. So I guess I don't know the name of the roundabout, but taking a turn to the right. So I guess from this way to the right, or to the left, yeah, is Rayfield. From where you can see these trees, they're all Rayfield. But Rayfield is so broad, if it's so big, so we're just gonna drive through one of the major streets here. Street is here ahead, Atiku Street. So this is all Rayfield, this is all part of Rayfield. The name Rayfield actually sounds too, I don't know. I don't know if it's an English word. I've not checked it out before. But re and field, like it's two collaboration of two words. Refield, re and field. So you can see all this part is called refield. So we're gonna be taking a turn soon to Article Street. Article Street is by the left, yeah. So we're gonna be taking a turn right now. So taking a turn. As I said, Article is one of the major streets. So be careful, this road is so busy. I have to wait for the cars to pass. So starting from this junction down is all Article Street. But so you know how the streets are. There's a major street and then there are like minor streets here. So anyone I know the name, I don't know all the names. As I said, Refield is so broad. I'll just mention it. So you can see the kind of buildings here. So it's written here Lady Fatima Street. So that's the street we are on now, Lady Fatima Street. So we're just going down and then basically just drive, as you can see, as we're just driving through, you see the kind of structures we have here. So this video was recorded on a weekend, so you might not see the kind of cars coming out of here. The road is not so busy, so don't expect much. You can see the massive structure. It's a very fine house. And there are so many streets here. And those streets, I can see the streets named after individuals. I guess maybe the individuals that first settled there, I don't know how the streets been named though. So we are back, we just took a turn and this is a very beautiful house too. Wow. So we're driving back out of Article Street. We're heading back to the junction. So we didn't enter deep down to the end of the road because from that way it's kind of untied. So we just went back. So this is the house we passed not too long. I don't know if you saw it. As you can see the kind of house here, so it's expected that the cost of living here will be very high. So as I said, this is one of the most expensive areas in Jos, so definitely the cost of living will be high here. I don't know, most of the houses, they are residential houses being built by individuals themselves. So I don't know if these houses are on rent. As a pharmacy there. These guys, we are trying to get to 1,000 subscribers before the end of this year. Please help us get to 1,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and help me share this video. Thank you guys. So we are out of Article Street, so we are on Rayfield Road. So there are so many things in Rayfield, so many places Rayfield. So we're just going to drive through some places that I have not also been before. So this is the NTA College. We're going to drive to NTA College soon. And Plateau House, Plateau Government Houses around here. We're going to drive through there too. But first of all, let's go take a turn. So all these places are part of Rayfield. So we're going to take a turn to Government House area. That is where Government House and also NTA TVC College is located. So I know that many people like me have not also come to this area because it's kind of one-sided in Jos here. So this is streets. We've entered this, the road now. I don't know what the name of this road. She called it Government House Road. There's so many greeneries here. Look at the trees. So fine. I love houses with trees. So this is NTA College. I've not been there before, but this NTA College is in High Institution. Yeah, NTA College. So street. If you go straight, that is Government House. That's the gate you can see with the green, white, green. But we're not driving there because there's no entry. For private individuals, just government individuals. So we'll just take this turn and then go back to the major road. So this is also part of Rayfield, as you can see. Rayfield is so big, very, 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 very big. So this is Government House Road. As you can see, structures are still undergoing construction here. So they're building a new house there, and from what I saw there, it's very, very big. As I said, most of the houses here are residential houses, just few commercial places. And then there are a lot of hotels here. There's one down the road there, but we drive up this way. So go to the major road again. So the road, the opposite way, leads to Zara Maganda. Well, we're not going that way. So we're back to the major road. So this is PRTV right here. PRTV is Plateau Radio TV That's radio television, rather. So that is Plateau Local Television. And there's a cinema here which will drive through there. That's Miss Palace Cinemas. So we're just gonna take a turn. We head to Miss Palace from here. No, let's first of all head to iExplore. iExplore is just one of the chilling spots in Jos. So Mayfield has a lot of things to do. As I mentioned earlier in the beginning of the video, this is like Mayfield Resort, Miss Palace Cinemas, iExplore, and many more places which I don't even know. But if you're coming to this kind of place, you can reach out to me and I'll take you around. So iExplore is just by the right. iExplore, you can lodge there. They have racing. I've seen pictures about place, but I've not been there before. But this video is not about iExplore, so we'll not just enter there. The video will be for another day. If you want to see a video about iExplore, comment down below and I'll drop the video. So this is the road that leads to Miss Palace. Back on that road, and then here is House on the Rock Church. Make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. If you're a new viewer, also subscribe. You're welcome to the family. So this place is also part of Mayfield. So this kind of outskirts, but it's also part of Mayfield, just behind. So I can see a very cool spot here. What's the name? The Munch Briscoe. There's a bit of traffic here because the truck is trying to move out. So if you've watched my video about the 10 commandments, if you have not watched it, you can go and check it up. So from this way, 10 commandments is not far from here. It's just about 10 to 15 minutes drive from here. It's not far from here. So as I said, the 10 commandments is just behind Mayfield. So it's not far from this way. So So right there is Miss Palace Cinemas. That was the cinema I was telling you about. Very nice cinema. And also, if you want to see a video about that, you can drop a comment. I'm gonna do a video about that. So basically, that is what I have for you guys today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe, guys. And if you want to see more videos like this, drop a comment. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye now.